What are we trying to do, Zog?
We are going to create a simple program to print numbers from 1 to 100.
Using loops.
Thank God, we have loops. I just can't imagine printing each number one by one.
Oh yes, they're very helpful.
So, let's have a look at line 1. Here, the variable holds any number which is to be displayed.
Yep, and we start with 1.
You got that right, buddy.
Next, we write a condition for the loop to start.
Think of while as a fancy name for loops.
So Theo, this condition checks if the number is less than or equal to 100.
And if that condition is met, the loop starts.
But why this condition?
Boy, that's a good question.
But before we answer that, you need to have a look at the next 2 lines.
All right then. Okay, with this, we display the output.
Righto, but only if we satisfy the condition for the loop.
I'll keep that in mind. Okay, this increases the number by 1. But why?
Let's go through the program to figure it out.
Cool!
So, we start with number 1.
Next, we check if number 1 is less than or equal to 100.
Because it's less than 100, we display number 1 as output.
And finally, we add 1 to 1. The variable now holds 2. Now, we check if number 2 is less than or equal to 100.
Again, because it's less than 100, we display number 2 as output.
And finally, we add 1 to 2, so the variable now holds 3.
This goes on till the number 100 is displayed.
When we reach 100, we display 100 as output and add 1 to 100. So the variable now holds 101.
Now, we check if number 101 is less than or equal to 100.
And because it's greater than 100, the loop stops.
Brilliant!